this is it. The run of the season. The mud run. The mud hero in Toronto. And it's raining. It's kind of very grey. What date is it? It's the 23rd of August. Our set off dart time is at 10:30. And the girls want any last words, girls?
Dying.
Dying? Yeah, there it is. There's a little bit of a run there. Nothing very much.
Up a hill.
Okay, but it's a little bit of a hill. Then it goes
yeah,
down again.
So we
got her numbers. We didn't tell Mummy we were taking her car. Sorry, babe.
But right about now, we have 3 minutes, you guys. 3 minutes. Jump, 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 jump. Let's get hyped, everybody. Come on.
You go first. They donate your shoes after. Good job. Well done. Honey, how you doing? Good job, girls.
Go ahead whenever you're ready.
Okay. I'm going in, girls. This is the third time. What's up with your shoes, Ali? Will these shirts ever be white again?
I'm framing this shirt.
I nearly went down.
Come on then, girls. Whoop! Well done. What's this one? A tunnel of mud. Only one way to find out. Oh. Oh. You keep moving. He moves like it is like. Slimiest. Oh. Whoa! Steady. Can I grab a water, please? Yeah. Just to rinse the camera. Oh, I need some more. I think we've got there.
Am I very fancy? No. Your microphone off. Oh, are you serious? It's unreal. What are you falling to?
A nice clean. Are you going to go to?
Oh, for sure. I'm not going to run.
Well done, well done, high five. Good job. I think you've got to just climb over. Thank you. Come on then, girls, run up it. Nearly there, Ali. Here we go.
Alrighty, alrighty, here we go, guys. A little reminder, Isaac is a first aid slash security guard. He's got a black belt in jiu-jitsu, karate, taekwondo, ninjutsu. He also bikes and then swims and stuff. Alright, guys, what team is this with the glasses? Team Weirdos, guys, on the count of three. Team Weirdos on three. One, two, three. Weirdos, alrighty. Okay, now to the
yeah, we're finished, this is it.
Okay, guys, let's go, let's go.
Woo! Thank you!
That was the best they could do. The best they could do after a shower. There's all the people showering getting cleaned.